We've got plastic surgeons now who are using the Vitalzyme on old keloids and using the Vitalzyme just post-op to prevent the scarring that sometimes happens with plastic surgery operations. That is how strong the Vitalzyme works at eating away at fibrin. If it will eat away at the scar tissue from post-operative fibrin, if it will eat away at keloids from plastic surgery operations, glomerulosclerosis is a cinch.